this only takes 5 ingredients.
That's the best spaghetti I've ever had.
We want to mix together 2 cups of melted drumstick, 1 cup of self-rising flour, and 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Pop this into a 350 degree oven for about 30 minutes. Now we're gonna take some modeling chocolate, roll it out flat, and cover your cake. Then we're gonna roll out some thin spaghettis. And there you have it, drumstick spaghetti cake.